today we're going to show you how to properly install the image sensor card for your IQ Panel 2. Adding this card allows you to pair up to 5 Alarm.com image sensors with the IQ Panel 2. The first thing we want to do is power down the panel. From the drop-down menu, select Settings, Advanced Settings, enter your installer code, and then press Power Down. Open the panel by pushing up on the 2 tabs, releasing the face from the back plate, then hinge it upward to disconnect it from the top. Use the provided hanging strap to secure the panel while installing the card so it does not fall or hang from the power wire. The image sensor card will be installed in this slot. First, locate the antenna taped to the foam block, then remove the tape to release the cable. Next, line up the 8-pin connector and press the daughter card into place by pushing it down all the way. Lock it into place using the provided screw. Using a finger or thumb, carefully press the antenna connector into place on the daughter card. When the panel powers back up, it'll automatically recognize that a new daughter card has been installed. To verify that it is working properly, go to Settings, Advanced Settings, type in your code, go to System Tests, and Daughter Card Tests. The panel should show that the image sensor daughter card is installed. To test the card, press run. The test could take several minutes, but should come back as pass, and the icon will change to green. If the card is grayed out or it shows card not available, confirm that the card is properly installed and reboot the panel again. And that's it, you're now ready to pair and install an image sensor. I'm going to go to the next one.